this is something that I had thought about during this coronavirus time, and I expressed my interest to others, and they've kind of taken the ball and run with it too. It's based on one of my favorite Broadway musicals, Les Mis, one of my favorite songs, Empty Chairs at Empty Tables. I mentioned to a friend and he put it to words. Greg Hoffman put this all to words. And then Ingrid is on the piano playing the accompaniment with me. And then, of course, Brant Anderson is doing all the filming. So I hope this gives a little bit of levity and a little bit of hope for what we're going through.
Crowded pews and love-filled churches, where my friends.